I'm a college student, so I have a lot of reading to do. And I have ADD and dyslexia, which is like reading on difficult mode. So what did I do? I hired a reading assistant. Meet Simon.
Hey.
Simon reads everything out to me.
On the faraway island of Salmanso, Yoda the turtle was king of the pond.
The turtles had everything turtles might need, and they were all happy, quite happy indeed. They were, until Yoda, the king of them all, decided the kingdom he ruled was too small.
This was working out for a while, until...
I'm really said Yoda of all that I see.
We have class in 10 minutes, you gotta speed up.
Throw with me, with the stones thrown, I don't know.
Simon, can you reread this essay for me? Simon? Luckily, now I have Speechify. It works way better for me.
On the faraway island of Salamasand, Yertle the turtle was king of the pond. The turtles had everything turtles might need, and they were all happy, quite happy. And they were all happy, quite happy indeed. They were, until Yertle, the king of them all, decided the kingdom he ruled was too small. I'm ruler, senator, of all that I see, but I don't see enough.
Yertle the turtle was a straight baller, an essay by Cliff Weitzman. Yertle the turtle was a legendary baller and so dope, and let me tell you a few reasons why.
And if I want to read a physical book, or the newspaper, a menu, or my signed copy of 50 Shades of Grey, I just take pictures of the book. And Speechify will read it out to me.
Whoa, that's pretty cool, man.
Oh, I know. I could toggle the reading speed up to 1500 words per minute, change the voices, play, pause, read along with it, or not. It's really the best reading assistant around. It's incredible. I don't know what I was thinking before I started using Speechify. It's improved my life so much, way better than anything else I've ever used. It's so good. Now I can read 3 times faster than I can normally, and actually finish all my readings for school. And I have more time to do the things I love.
So, you don't need me anymore?
Yeah. Sorry, man.
Okay. And